The year was 2011. After the turn of the millennium, most people's concerns about the end of the world had been dispelled. Modern man thought he had nothing to fear. He never thought to look beneath his very feet. The invaders crawled up from deep within the earth, having buried themselves there years prior. At first, the world hoped they were peaceful creatures, and wanted nothing more than to see the light. Soon, their intentions became clear. This was not just an invasion, it was a full-scale extermination. The citizens of Earth struggled to fight back, but by their sheer numbers, the Cicadas had soon invaded every major city in the world. Upon realizing that a conventional military operation was futile, the United States Armed Forces scattered throughout the country, forming small pockets of resistive forces in the wilderness. Camp Liberty was home base for one of these guerrilla units, at an undisclosed location in the Midwest. Soldiers there have captured a prisoner of war.
Hey, you, get down from there. Get out of there. That's it, get back in your cage.
Find out what the prisoner knows. Use any means necessary.
Have you given the prisoner the sodium pentothal? Good. Tell us what's going on with your friends. Talk. Talk, damn it. Tell us. Okay. Tough little son of a bug, isn't he? Soften him up, Private. No, don't kiss him.
Sir, I have a report to give you. Intelligence has provided us with information that the Cicada higher-ups will be arriving at their base at 1600 hours. We recommend mounting a surprise attack immediately.
Thank you, soldier. But be careful with that information, because it's highly classified.
Alright, men. Wait for the trucks to be in place. Easy, easy. Alright, let them have it!
I'm hit!
Tom? Is that you?
One of those bugs ate my legs off!
Holy crap, I think I'm gonna vomit.
Suck it up, cupcakes! We need to get back to camp and warn the others!
Okay, Will. You stay here, I'll go get help.
Well, wait a minute, Cream Puff! I think I'm going to pull through. I think I'm alright to come with you.
Oh no, stay here, Thomas. I'll go get help.
Wait. Something's gone wrong. They must have been tipped off to our plans.
Ah, the cicadas are coming back!
We'll never be able to fight them off!
Holy Jesus, what's that?
Oh no!
Guys,
they're the living monsters!
2011. Dear Mother, I hope this letter finds you in good health and spirits. I regret to tell you our campaign against the cicadas is not going well. They attacked our camp and overwhelmed what few of our forces were left. Many are wounded, and the number of dead grows each day. The cicadas even ate my best friend's legs off, but he's not quite dead yet. I have volunteered for a very dangerous mission to attack the cicadas. I may never see you again, but know that I love you, and may God have mercy on us all. Your faithful son, John.
Soldier, you're very brave to volunteer for this mission. What we've asked you to do is take in this top secret, miniaturized thermal nuclear device and take out the enemy. We're pretty sure it'll work. It's been tested on cockroaches. Chances are you won't come back. And if you do, you'll never have children again. If it's any consolation, your country is very proud of you and thanks you for your service. So good luck, son.
Here, Thomas. I'll go get help.
Shit. He's a tough son of a bug. Biscuit.
Don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer Dos Equis. Stay thirsty, my friends.
Dressed in snakeskin suits, back with Detroit muscle. The doing the East Street Shuffle. Alright, get this hot sauce off me. It's starting to burn.
Now those East Street brats and twins carrying away its wounded. Don't leave no cicada behind. Down fire trails on silver.